Alicia.
Can I see the warrant?
I'm not obligated to show it to anybody. I have a warrant, trust me. I'm not in here without it.
He knows that he's done. There's no judge for him. Step back from the wall, man. Stop that. What we got?
No movement yet.
ICE is sworn to enforce federal immigration law. Copy?
10-4.
This is precision policing. We know exactly who we're going after. We're supposed to find them and remove them.
It's all a cat and mouse game, and they're good at it.
Take them down.
Police, open the door!
Our job is to, bottom line, protect the public.
¿Lo tienes, niña?
Sí.
It's not gonna be easy.
I'm a dad. Nobody wants to see children hurt.
My dad, he had a work permit, a license.
I mean, for God's sake, this guy's even paying taxes.
Yo creo que el sueño americano a veces más que todo vuelve una pesadilla.
Yeah, what's up, man?
I don't care what you do, but bring at least two people in.
He knew you guys were with me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's a pretty stupid thing to say.
The more I have gotten into it, the more complicated the picture has become.
I'll help him out.
You want some pizza?
Es mi trabajo.
Why can't this mom, who has been through hell, just live with her kids now?
If I got them, my life will be complete again.
We're asking the governor to pardon deported veterans here in New Mexico.
One signature can correct my life.
I can't tell you how exhausting it is, day in and day out, to be putting cuffs on people, doing exactly what I would do in their situation.
Tenemos un corazón. Queremos a nuestra familia.
Cansada, pero hermosa.
You're talking about the treatment of tens of thousands of people.
What type of operation is this? You can't tell me?
Abolish ICE! Abolish ICE!
This isn't a one-off. This is the new normal. How could you do that? How could you do this? How could you remove people? As harsh as it may sound, the government didn't hire me for my moral views.